They get it on Osmond. Butler with 4 seconds left. Butler denied by James.
Keep an eye on it. I look to the top of the screen. Now here, here he comes, and he timed it perfectly. No foul involved.
Now, as of now, there's 1 second remaining. Could add maybe a few tenths of a second as you see the incredible rejection from LeBron James.
We just want to bring out Steve LeBeau, our statistician, who's been on fire here all night long. He's having a great game. Now, that was the first block in this game.